Spurs with the ball here to start with Sean Elliott, Hector Ledesma, and the entire crew. I'm Dan Weiss. Thanks for joining us here on Bally Sports. And Devin Vassell, that's a three-pointer now in 24 consecutive games to get us started. Didn't shoot the ball particularly well, and he's averaging a career-low 12 this year.
Yeah, well, right now the Warriors playing with a lot of energy, so throw all those stats out the window.
Victor Wembanyama spins to the bucket, left hand for two. Sohan underneath the bucket, eight on the shot clock, and back out top Vassell. Dancing there on Kuminga, pulls the trigger for another three.
Devin and Victor right now are showing no signs.
5 of 15 on three-pointers. Before that, he was 13 of 27.
Yeah, well, he's found his shooting touch again.
4 rebounds in the first half, only 1 assist. Averaging 7 a game, knocked away from Devin Vassell into the hands of Jeremy Sohan. Pushing the pace, Victor pull up three, and gets the kind roll. Sohan running, kick out of the corner, Vassell, stop and pop, got it, Devin hits the strings. Wow. Timeout Warriors.
That's a difficult shot there. He's focused in on every single shot.
He just turned 30 in his 8th season at Wichita State. Oh, what a pass, Devin Vassell, and the easy finish by Zach Collins.
That guy's doing a great job. You see Dylan Brooks doesn't know exactly where Devin Vassell is. He's behind the play. Devin penetrates him just like a cornerback in the NFL and a receiver. I mean, sometimes the receivers are going to get shut down, and sometimes they're going to burn the cornerback for a touchdown.
Part of the game. Unconscious, his 4th 3 of the half. He's got 18 points.
Maybe he's the only guy that should be shooting him right now.
And then a turnover.
Pick up the rest of those shots.
Vassell, nice find. Trey Jones lays it up and in.
Devin Vassell trying to make things happen. Drops it off to Trey Jones along the baseline. Trey with a terrific
Caldwell Pope off the mark. Jones with a rebound.
Vassell with a left hand.
At once, our guys dug themselves into a big hole, but they've settled down, playing much better basketball, taking care of it. Trey Jones, the catalyst here in the second quarter. Well, Jokic doesn't get off the ground quickly, so wait till for him to leave his feet and he can still get to the shot.
Devin Vassell is going to pump him up a bit. Knocks down the three, 56-44. Deflected, goes right to Caldwell Pope. Vassell picks his pocket. Sohan.
That's a good switch by the Nuggets there.
After that goal, the Spurs flip it back out. Vassell knocks down the jumper. Spurs within 5. Now Barlow off to Johnson. 2:36 to go here in the third. Vassell back to Collins. Collins ready for the three and drops it home. It's his 47th triple of the season.
All-around, yep, all-around good guy.
Vassell to Johnson. Calvin brings Rain with the three. And finally, the Spurs, success from deep. Devin Vassell, all the way with a two-hand dunk. 4 seconds remaining, though.
Get a handle on Dennis Schroeder. He's had a phenomenal first half, as you see Devin Vassell with a free runway to the rim. He could have easily gotten that rebound himself, kicks it out to try to start a break.
Back to Devin. Back to Vic. Oh, mama, Wembanyama!
Options are there. It's there all the time. Throw it up there. He makes the adjustment in the air. That's an easy lob for Victor. There's nothing Dennis Schroeder can do there. We're in a league that loves to switch out top.
Jones fakes in the corner. Vassell gonna have to pull the trigger. He does, and he scores off the window.
Oh, great use of the glass there.
If you know he can go off. Vassell with a hammer.
It's a beautiful cut there from Devin. Say so. Here's Devin. He threw that one down with authority. He's playing some confident ball right now, barking at his bench after he made that three-pointer.
Vassell trying to answer, and does.
Now they switch back. Tough for contest for Wembanyama against Claxton. He defers to Bissell.
Good decision. Devin knocks down the three. 5-point possession.
You just can't ever stand up with him. You've got to stay in defensive position the entire time.
Finney Smith, no. Rebound, Jones.
Ahead. Bissell with a dunk.
Second most minutes he's played so far this season. With 37 minutes in the Toronto game.
Well, looked pretty close there. Shut up, broadcaster.
Bissell, and here's the last one. Just throw it up there. As soon as you see the help defender step up.
Memphis will be here Friday, Phoenix Saturday, and the Suns double dip, if you will. They'll be back next Monday.
Sohan, corner three
to get the Spurs on the board. Well, you don't know the way he's been shooting it. Did he call that? Or was he just like,
oh, yeah, he called that.
Doncic. Oh, picked off there. Bissell with the two-hand dunk. And Jones and Wemby.
Devin Bissell, nice steal. Never breaks stride for an easy finish.
Devin on the drive with a scoop.
Oh, my goodness, what a circus shot by Bissell.
That is absolutely world-class. Got the big fella, just lulled him to sleep, one-on-one. That's the kind of mismatch.
Somebody pulled the trigger here. Wemby to Bissell.
And he hits it. Oh, mama. Devin Bissell.
Step back jumpers with the shot clock running down. Pretty much a free shot. You have to fire. Devin Bissell hits the bottom.
Collins gets a block. Great and then control. Branham kicks it out to Bissell. Looking for Keldon. Oh, the big daddy.
Yeah, this ball was just a little low. Keldon catches it about chest high. Great adjustment by Keldon. You can see him getting his steps together. Excellent finish there by Keldon in the open court.
Johnson's first bucket, a loud one.
Our guy's starting to turn up the volume a little bit on that end of the floor.
Find Wemby, who had Goodwin on him.
So Victor, Ben Bissell kind of throws that from waist level right over the top.
Victor.
There's got to be another word for that one. Oh. Destroyed.
Oh, mama. Talk about destroying
the half and lead it by three now.
Yeah, the alley-oop. And Aldama was in position there to get dunked on.
And a one-hand rebound off to Victor. Wants it back and gets it with a dunk.
There you go. Yeah, good job by Devin Bissell to give it up. He could have easily taken that three ball. No one would have said boo. Drops it off to Victor for an easy one. Turns around there in the open court. Kind of runs right up his back.
Eight straight from Phoenix.
Bissell with a hammer to stop that.
How many times have we seen that give and go?
The crowd back into it.
Yeah, Devin Bissell, nice setup. Looks like he's coming for a dribble handoff. Cuts back door.
Jones. Gets loose on the baseline. Oh, he got tricky there with the rebound.
Devin Bissell. That may get him going.
Nice. Bissell loose for the dunk.
Didn't know Devin had that kind of power.
Hooker. 18.7 of 13 shooting. Bissell.
There to Jeremy Sohan.
At the half.
Well, they got themselves back in. It looked like the Suns are in danger of running away from our guys. Jeremy Sohan running the floor there. Nice shot by Devin Bissell. That was a laser.
Bissell, the poke away and the steal. Durant chasing. Oh, mama!
To pick the pocket of Kevin Durant with those long arms, that ball handling ability, then he's off to the races. That's a big time finish from Devin. You see Kevin Durant, he puts his hand in the air. Okay, that's my bad.
Right back to Devin with six on the shot clock.
Off the window and good. Wow. And Bissell putting on a show now.
Degree of difficulty here, Sean.
Yeah, I mean, a one-legged runner high off the glass. I never liked the right side to shoot the ball off the glass for some reason.